Sanyam Finance, and you can't believe what we're doing today. We're doing some filming for Telemundo, for NBC, and we're going to show you all the Valentine's looks that we have from an aunt. It's going to be so amazing, and wait till you see how gorgeous everything looks in this store. It's the best. So come on, I'll show you everything. We have to film her too.
Oh yeah.
Con lo que es la peina, quita los hilos, como si bien. Coge peina y para y explica.
Hola amigos de Telemundo 51, mi nombre es Tío Moros, bienvenidos a nuestro segmento del día de hoy, el cual...
Vamos en 3, 2, 1, grabando.
Bueno chicas, si tu cita es de día, la recomendación es que optes por tonos pasteles, colores cálidos, y que la ropa tenga esa versatilidad de... Próxima entrega y feliz San Valentín para todos.
Hi guys, it's Tanya with Anant, and wait till you see all of our beautiful Valentine's looks that we have. We have so many beautiful, gorgeous, handmade lingerie pieces in store that you have to hurry up and get because you have to look your best on Valentine's. We all know how important that is, so come with me and let's go shopping. So look at this gorgeous handmade robe that we have. It's handmade in Beverly Hills in Los Angeles. The detail on it is so gorgeous. Come in, you can get a closer shot of how beautiful all these pieces are. And this is great for Valentine's, and it's also great for everyday wear because just when you throw this on, I mean, how gorgeous and elegant are you going to feel whenever you put this beautiful robe on?